And away we go. For us, this is the next chapter in a long-standing journey. I'm Ben Allison, EVP of Media at VaynerMedia. VaynerMedia is an agency working with Fortune 500 clients across creative and media, bringing modern and innovative marketing solutions.
I'm Melissa Moriarty. I am Deputy General Counsel and EVP of Innovation and Policy at VaynerX. The workspace tools that I cannot live without are, number one, Gmail. Also, Google Docs for collaboration, Slides for sharing out and communicating information, and definitely Shared Drive for creating a resource where everyone on our team can find information quickly and easily.
We live in an asynchronous world, and we have embraced Google Workspace from day one across calendars and Gmail and documents and Sheets. Personally for me, probably Sheets and Slides are my two go-tos that I couldn't live without. Whether that's contextualizing data for clients and being able to share that natively and seamlessly across teams and time zones, or bringing that to life in visual and strategic ways through Google Slides.
As emerging technologies have been coming to the forefront, like artificial intelligence, lots of people were looking for guidance on what they could do and how they can do it. I work closely with our business partners and senior leadership to vet different AI technologies and find out how and where those can be of use in our business. The main thing we heard from every single client was we cannot have our data being used to train any model. We needed to work with sophisticated enterprise partners who understand the needs of both Vayner, but also our clients.
Gemini and what Google has brought forward made a lot of sense for us as being power users and having our company really built on Workspace. We really felt like Google was industry leading in terms of the protections it could offer and the overall security and privacy posture.
At Vayner, we're all practitioners. I'm sitting here with a legal hat on, but I'm also someone who uses Gemini. As soon as we rolled it out, I saw immediate value with using Take Notes for Me in Google Meet. I could quickly and easily create a summary of the meeting to look back on. I'm a lawyer, so you know I love a written record. So that saved me a lot of time after meetings.
As an integrative, creative, and media agency, you know, we look at the full life cycle of marketing needs for each of our clients. So whether it's concepting and mock-ups and thinking about creative production and cycles, we're really leaning into AI to shorten those timelines and reduce those costs. Where I see the opportunity across our functions is in that pre and post stage. So how do we get from insights and strategy to really smart activation plans and letting that inform our next campaign or our next planning cycle?
Gemini saves my team time on mundane tasks and allows them to spend their time creating new policies and procedures that help our business partners create better content.